Governor Martin O'Malley met with cabinet members at the Joint Operations Center at Camp Frederick in Reisterstown Thursday, September 2nd. Maryland officials discussed the potential threat Hurricane Earl presented to Maryland's residents, especially in the Ocean City and Eastern Shore areas. Coincidentally, September is Hurricane Preparedness Month. Many remember the devastating effects of Hurricane Isabel back in 2003, and although Hurricane Earl did not present the same threat, residents were forewarned to take precautions. Governor O'Malley signed an executive order giving the Emergency Management Agency power to mobilize state resources if necessary. The Maryland National Guard is always ready to assist in times of need.
The National Guard's critically important to have, whether it's a hurricane, whether it's a big snowstorm, or any other sort of big public emergency. I mean, they do defend our homeland. They safeguard the lives of Marylanders. They have the capacity to deploy quickly. They have the heavy equipment. It's essential that we understand that they're there and that they also meet and interact with all of their colleagues and brother and sister agencies as well.
From the Maryland National Guard Public Affairs Office, I'm Army Specialist Aimee Fujikawa.